And it looks like the installations were done pretty much free for a lot of people. And I guess it wasn't equitable, but I'm here to tell you, all of you, and the fairness people, that sewers were not fair. And I'll explain you why. When the first phase of the sewering was done in town, it was done through the industrial sewer district, and then spilled also into residential areas, like the Wrecker Road, Turnpike Road, and Warren Ave, and all those streets. People in those areas paid $1,000 for the betterment.